Okay. That branch feels like it's lower. Thanks, you too. Barry was telling me that Matt Barley went off this bridge into the water, fully submerged.
No way.
Yeah.
We were up at barbecue once and James Gothridge did the same thing.
Yeah.
Fully submerged.
Yeah. Yeah, I wonder. I'm okay either way.
Probably try it.
Yeah. I'll give you a bit of space. Yeah, you need to finesse it.
This one's always, when it's wet, it's so fast.
Yeah, you don't really want to do much with the brakes, but it's got a nice run out. Hey man, how's it going? Good.
What's going on?
Oh, we're just out for
those three little grease spaces.
Oh.
What are you guys up to?
I've got a backpack full of beer I'm going to go stash in for our winter solstice ride tomorrow.
Oh, great.
Wonderful.
So we're getting a couple little treats buried along the route.
Nice.
You going to bring some fireworks?
I went over to the reserve to try and find some, but
Nice.
Where'd you guys start?
I started from James May. Yeah, I met Palmer that brought me Starbucks.
Yeah.
And then we kind of rode up Willis Point Road. Got fucking douche on.